Alright, let's find out who won the last round. And the results are 5 and 2 for Elevator Jack. Congratulations, you won. Sweden sent me in a 1903 Otis traction elevator. This elevator serves 4 floors, or rather half floors. It is located in Odengatan in East Stockholm City. It has original cab and controllers, as well as the log type being intact. The gates and fixtures, however, has been replaced by generic over time of maintenance. But if you love Swedish Otis from 1903, then vote for the number 1. Also sent me in a very old floor traction elevator as well. This elevator stops in 5 floors and is located in Tunnelgatan in northeast Stockholm City. It has original cab, controllers, cab buttons and gate, but the cab fixtures has been replaced earlier. This elevator also has glass, giving you a view off to the staircase in the back. A lot of the features here reminds of Germany, where floor is based from. So if you love Swedish floor, then vote for the number 2. Which elevator deserves to win this round? Put a vote by writing on the comment section below. The votes will be shown tomorrow on the next round. Check out the links to watch the full video and get a better understanding of the nominated elevators. Also, give the users behind us some love. Go to their videos and rate, comment and subscribe. May the best elevator win!